Today we are going to discuss the first chapter. The chapter name is Food, Our Basic Need. Okay. What are the basic needs? Food, clothing, and shelter. The basic needs are food, clothing, and shelter. Can we live without food? No, we cannot live without food. We need food to make us strong and healthy. Now, we are going to discuss food, our basic need. Plants prepare our food themselves, but animals and human beings are not prepared themselves. They obtain food from plants and animals. Now, we will discuss the main topic of this chapter is nutrients. What is nutrients? Nutrients means the substance that are needed by our body for energy and good health and proper growth. What is nutrients? Nutrients means the substance that are needed by our body for energy, good health and proper growth. This is known as the nutrients. The main nutrients found in food items are carbohydrates, fats, vitamins and minerals, proteins, roughage and water. Okay, the main functions of nutrients. What are the main functions? Three main functions are there. First one is they give us energy to do work. Second one, they are required for the proper growth of our body. Third one, they help to repair our body and protect us from falling sick. Okay, these are the main three functions of nutrients. So, we can divide food into different groups according to what they do for our body. That means, a food is divided according to nutrients of the functions of our body. They are carbohydrates, then fats, the next one is vitamins and minerals, then proteins, next one roughage, and last one is water. Okay, now let us discuss about the first point, carbohydrate. Food items such as rice, corn and vegetables such as potatoes give us a lot of energy. They contain carbohydrate. Children's, they contain carbohydrate. They give us a lot of energy for us. So, food items rich in carbohydrate is called energy giving food. So, carbohydrate give us lot of energy. Now, let us move to the second point, proteins. Okay, yes, proteins. So, what are actually proteins? Food items such as milk, egg, cheese, fish and meat are rich in proteins. So, we can say food items rich in proteins are called body building food. Food items rich in proteins is called body building food. They need for growth and repair our body and also for building muscles. Next topic is carbohydrate, next one proteins. Now Before that, the food rich in carbohydrate is called energy-giving food, whereas food rich in protein is called body-building food. Okay, are you clear? Yes. So now let us move to the next topic, fats. Fat food give us energy. Then fat food is very useful for us. Okay, fat food give us energy than carbohydrate. Food items such as nuts, oil, ghee, butter are very rich in fats. They also help to keep the body warm. Our body needed very little fat. So, extra fat is stored in the body for later. The same way, fat also giving us energy. So, what kind of food contains fat? Yes, food like oils, nuts and butter give us energy. Okay, got it? Did you understand? Okay, the next point is vitamins and minerals. Five main vitamins are there. First one, vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin D and vitamin E. They are very important vitamins required by our body. Okay, calcium, iron, potassium, iodine and sodium are the example of minerals. What are the examples? Calcium, sodium, potassium and iodine. Okay, next one. What is in roughage and water? Now let us move to the next topic, roughage. Some parts of the food that we eat do not get digested completely. Okay, the undigested part of food is called roughage. The main function of roughage is to help to remove the waste materials from our body. The main function of roughage is help to remove waste materials from our body. Okay, next one, water. We need water for the proper health of our body. Students, we should drink plenty of water every day. So, next point, balanced diet. What do you mean by balanced diet? A diet has all the nutrients in the right amount. What is balanced diet? Balanced diet means a diet has all the nutrients in the right amount. Okay. Now, let us move to the next main point, preservation of food. Okay. If food items are kept for a long period of time and not stored properly, they get spoiled. Such food items are bad for our health. Okay, preservation of food prevents it from getting spoiled. We can preserve food in number of ways. Main three ways are there. First one, drying, pickling, canning and refrigerating. What are they? First one, drying, pickling, canning and refrigerating. Did you understand? Okay. Now, let us move to the first point. First point is nutrients. What is nutrients? The substance that are needed by our body for energy, good health and proper growth. The three groups are there: carbohydrate, fats, vitamins and minerals, proteins, roughage and water. Then what is meant by balanced diet. Next point is preservation of food. Four methods. First one, drying. Second one, pickling. Third one, canning. And last one, refrigerating. Okay? Did you understand? Okay? Thank you so much.